covered. 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 Covered?
I like a girl that knows how to drive a stick.
There's 140 horses in here. Can you... Hello? Horses?
Hello, hey, hi, good evening, hello, oh, hey, hey from Dude, Super Fakes, Inde, everybody, hey, sorry, I kind of lost track of time. I was watching Zerk's stream, and I had some technical difficulties in between, so stuff kind of happened all around. Never mind, I'm a little bit late, but we're doing this. So, hey, how are you doing? What is it? Is it Tuesday? Yes, it's Tuesday. Of course, it's Tuesday. How's Tuesday been for you? Are you doing all right? That's right. Thanks, Inde. Very chilly here. All of a sudden, there's like at least a 10 degree. It's 10 degree colder than it was yesterday. It's like, as soon as September arrived, just somebody got the memo, I guess. I kind of like the warm weather though. Thanks, Inde. I'm good, pretty good. So yeah, I know a lot of people like cold weather. So, so yeah, I'm not sure if I even tried. Subculture running subculture today because there might be a bug. Which can happen. So let's just load the game quickly and see if this works. Sorry, so just gonna test this. Okay, launch. Oh boy, this is not looking great. Oh man, really? Sorry, I'm just, fuck. I should have really tested this before. Oh yeah, there's only static on, right? Why is there only static? Oh, of course. Sorry. Is this the right one? Yeah, that's the right one. However, so, this game, running this game is a bit of a chore, a bit of a problem. Okay, let me just mute the music. Just stop that. Okay. So the thing is, no. Continue. So, I'm not sure if you can realize, if you can see this. I'm just holding left right now. And you can see the bubbles going like really fast. But I'm turning extremely, extremely slow. It's Minecraft. So, hey Doom dude. Hey, how's it going? So, this game has a bug with its physics, the timing of the physics. And sometimes, for no reason, it just starts doing this, and I can't actually play it because it's the movement is extremely slow. The timing of the movement is, like, worked. So, I'm gonna try and reload this game a couple of times. But if that doesn't work, the only thing I can do is reboot my computer, which means I have to stop the stream and start it again. So, it's gonna be fun. Okay, this is not promising. Let's try going full screen, and then windowed again. Oh, that was faster all of a sudden. Kind of jumped out. Tell me there is hope, game. Please, game. No, come on, continue. Let's try that again. Okay, so I fired a missile somehow. Nope. So you saw the game just kind of jumped. It was faster, like, for a little bit, and then became slow again. Man, this is a bummer. Oh, there's Crab God. Oh shit, there's Crab. I can't turn properly. Also, I fired a torpedo. Yeah, the bubbles are fast. So some things are timed incorrectly. All things are timed. Yeah, you have a point there, Superfix. There's Crab God is kind of being sneaky. Also, like, the frame rate is half. Hey, Split dude. Yeah, we're having a technical problem here. Not great. Why is this happening? Make the game less demanding? Maybe? I haven't found a way to fix this properly from... let's try something. I'm just gonna try and mess with the priorities of the game in Task Manager. This is a really bad idea. And I'm gonna do it. Nope, that actually did not do anything. Change priority. Is that gonna work? Is that working? Sorry, this is riveting. This is great. Tech difficulties, material. Nah, man, it's slow. Fast bubble, slow game. Yeah, it is kind of scary. I've seen some forum posts about this exact problem, because I was googling for it because I had it as well. But yeah, there's not really a fix as such. Also, the game priority just jumps to normal back for some reason. Interesting. Oh, let's try Affinity. Just two CPUs. Maybe that has something to do with it. Nope. I'm gonna quit. Let's try that again. Ooh boy. This is a pickle. Yeah, you see the launch animation is really slow. It's not supposed to be that slow. Man, this is... Whew, just dealing with the old games. So, Affinity, yeah, all processors. That's not... Let's go full screen. That doesn't change anything. Windowed. That's gonna speed it up, like, for a second. Then nothing. Well, guys, I think I'm gonna have to reboot. You know? Yeah. A lot of 90s games are kind of... especially late 90s and early 2000s, they're really troublesome to run. oh god, super fix. That's a nice idea. Sure, you know, why not? Why not? Let's just... Yeah. Okay. I'm not even gonna play a game anymore. Who cares? Who's gonna capture, please? There we go. Oh, this is perfect. Oh, this is good. That was a fantastic idea, Super Fred. Oh my god. Hey, Burp. How's it going? We're kind of got a little bit of a technical problem here. The game is too slow for some reason. I'm flipping. You know, I didn't mean it that way, come on. Oh, this is beautiful. I love that the propellers are also super fast. The engine is really, really trying, and I'm moving so slowly. It's terrible. You can see the rays of sunlight coming through the surface of the ocean. Trying and failing. The little boat, the little sub that could, but wouldn't. Temporarily challenged, yep. Pretty much. Whoa, okay. What? The game just, like... Oh, wow, it's really inconsistent. Looking for a fight? Yes, please, just kill me. It's weird, all of the AI are super slow as well. Everything, like the waves of the surface are normal. The speed is like normal. Yeah, man, sun rays. That's Crab God unleashing his wrath upon us. This is why this is happening. Oh, there's the pirate. I see the pirate now, slowly approaching. Hey there, buddy. Oh, I think he's firing, maybe? What is he doing? Oh, yep. I see torpedoes coming my way. Oh, no. Oh, no. Can I dodge them? I don't think so. Boom. One got me. Game over, man. Oh my god, this is something. Oh man. Yeah. Game over, man. It's mocking me.
It's like, game over?
Okay. Can I, That was appropriate. That was very appropriate. Let's try to just change things. I don't know, just like buy something. Sure, bubblegum. Let's trade. Goods. Yeah, purified water. Why not? Done. Launch. Nope, this is still slow. Yeah, I'm gonna try launching it one more time, and then I'm going to reboot my PC and restart the stream. Nope. This is what happened last time when I tried this off stream. It was working perfectly during the day, and then like a few hours later I tried running the game again, and it was just slow. Temporarily challenged. I mean, it's like sort of faster, but not really. Yeah, it's really weird. Something about the way this game was programmed, I guess. Anyway, guys, I'm really, really sorry, but I'm just gonna reboot. And hopefully see you in like 5 minutes. Hopefully everything works then. Yeah, see you then. If it doesn't work, maybe I'll play something else. I don't know, or we'll just watch Tattooed Teenage Alien Fighters from Beverly Hills or something. I don't know. 2 streams, oh my god. Anyway, guys, thanks. See you in a bit. Bye. Bye.
What type of adult would come forward and admit to eating a kid's cereal?
Alright, hey everybody, hi. This is Subculture Stream Part 2. Man, that was a thing. Thanks guys. And just skip all that intro crap. So attempt 2, yes. Exactly. Okay, this should work. because it just did. But who knows? Let's just move this a little bit aside. Oh, mouse. Okay. Let's try this. Continue. Okay. Yay! There we go. We're working again. It's all normal. Kind of. So the bubbles are still fast.
You know what's wrong?
Oh, not him again.
But everything else is normal.
Go away!
Okay, I can go away. Hey, Doom. Hey, guys. How's it going? Yeah, I'm happy this actually works. That was a bit of a bummer. It's my fault. I knew this would happen. I just forgot to test the game. I just completely forgot. I'm doing all right, Doom. How are you? No, Super Frank, don't break it. So this is my second attempt at tonight's stream, Doom. So the game just wouldn't work properly. So anyway, this is why we're all here, really, to witness the glory of Crab God. Crab God. Screen looks a bit broke. What? Oh fuck! Thanks. Let's try that again.
You didn't say Simon Says.
The future isn't big enough for the both of them.
Oh wow. Okay. What? Why would you? Oh no.
Goes the ladder.
No. Twitch just OBS just hates me. Look at this. Why is this happening right now? This is kind of weird. Hold on a second.
They say
no, please.
He sings great
heart. Oh god. Let's try this again. No, why? What is happening? Wait a minute. There we go. Oh god. That's one way to break a stream. Oh god. Whew. I was in a bit of a panic there for a second. Hey, it's Crab God. Ow, also, somebody's... Oh, it's an electric eel. Hey, eel. Boom.
You can do your shopping at home, or play Mortal Kombat with a friend in Vietnam!
Whoa, what just happened? Why did I not see a... notification? Was that supposed to be a notification? Sorry, guys, what's happening? Was that a raid? Oh, it's a raid! Hey, Zerk! Hey, everybody, thank you! Did the notification jump out? Why didn't it jump out? Hey, everybody, guys! Yay, raid! Thank you so much! This stream is just not working out for some reason. I just... didn't see a notification. Why? Why is that happening? Like, the game wouldn't work, so I had to restart the stream.
These guys think your stuff is their stuff. They're airline baggage handlers, and they're ripping you off, literally, from right under your nose.
Oh, no. Not baggage handlers. Probably not modded, yes. You want a mod, Vaynin? I can mod you. I can easily mod you. Oh god, sorry guys, I'm kind of confused. Can I replay the raid? Like the notification? Is there a way to do that from the chatbot? Yes, there are many mods. I don't know what I'm doing, so I just modded everybody. You can replay events. So, where from? Like, from the Streamlabs website? I'm really annoyed that the notification didn't play. From OBS. I don't think I can do it from OBS, can I? I mean... there we go. Hello? Hello, Console Crab. Welcome to this shit show stream. Thank you so much for adoring us with your presence. There you go. There you are. You're the indestructible crab god. Can't kill you. Can't do anything. Yay. Tree Melon's app. Darn it. This is turning out to be a thing. Wow. I'm just gonna accept the issues, the tech issues. I'm just gonna accept them. I'm going to breathe in and breathe out and just chill. Alert box. I can test.
You can do your shopping at home or play Mortal Kombat with a friend in Vietnam.
Why is that not working?
Monumental.
Hey, Ace Bot, dude, how are you doing? You know what? Just screw it. I'm sorry. It's just not working for some reason. Technical issues. I've had some, a little bit, but not like this. Not like this. Hey, Ace. That's alright. It's all a bit broken right now. So, wait a minute. Where are those? I don't even know where the notifications are. It would be awesome if OBS just somehow, or maybe I deleted the thing, the notification thing. How about this? Does the notification work here? Got the remote, TV thing.
Where do you want to go?
This is weird.
He says things from the movie when he squeezes his paw.
I'm gonna be king.
Oh, that one is good. I really like that one.
You can do your shopping at home or play Mortal Kombat with a friend in Vietnam.
I have no idea what's happening. For some reason, I don't have the scenes or the notifications. OBS just swallowed them or something.
You can do your shopping at home or play Mortal Kombat with a friend in Vietnam.
That works for some reason. Wow, 1800 new friends. That's not. I just did a test. That was me rating myself. Okay, guys, let's just. Yes, this is communism. This is actually how communism works. He said king. I'm gonna be king. Yeah. I just angered Crab God. That was influence raid. Absolutely. Anyway. Yeah. I think that's enough of those shenanigans, maybe. I'm just gonna load game and hope for the best. Okay, we had a mission or something. We have an unread mail. We just launch. Okay, game works. All that matters. So, how are you doing, guys? How's Tuesday evening, night? I'm just gonna dock again. Everybody should read me. I don't know about that. I'm just gonna break my stream all over again. I think OBS just deleted all of my notifications for some reason. I have no idea what's happening. I'm glad you like the game, Isaac. It's pretty cool. So if anybody hasn't seen this game before, this is like basically Elite, like Elite Dangerous, or the old Elite games, but underwater. So you're a trader, a pirate, you do missions, you do anything you can to get some money, get better equipment, you know, boost your submarine and stuff like that. So yeah, it's pretty fun. Mailbox. Okay, we have some. So last time, there's like a couple of factions. This is all under the ocean, and the people are very tiny, like, for some reason, I don't know. And they're at war, so I'm a privateer, basically. Yes, you clean up the ocean. So we did some mission, and we angered the high-tech faction, and we kind of sided with the, you know, the rebel kind of dudes. So, this is Lola Sparks, and you're watching BTV News. A bold mission to kidnap Proca scientists ended in success today. That's what I did, actually. This is the news telling about my mission. A sabotaged Proca shuttle was successfully towed into Bohan waters. The scientists now await transport to Aquatraz for interrogation. What a name. The mission was accomplished with the aid of a freelance mercenary, that's me. In the current climate, it seems like that this sort of aid will become commonplace. I wouldn't bet on that. Oh man, you like that crab god, Isaac? That was a quick edit. That was a really quick edit. I also forgot to do that today, so that was like immediately before the stream. Oysters have been sighted near the wooden outcrop north of Velkova Station and the rock arch north of the abyss. Quick and skilled fishermen may have a lot of success. North of Velkova Station at the rock arch. Yeah, I'm not gonna remember that. It is something. It's Crab God.
You okay?
I'm fine.
Where are you?
I'm in New York.
Who am I?
Hey, coach.
And who are you?
I'm Batman.
I'm Batman. I think I remember that commercial for some reason. I'm seeing that back in the day. I'm Batman. It's very out of left field. Unexpected. Just, I guess, why it's funny. This morning there is still no sign of the transport sub Bacow. This sub is now 2 days overdue. The sub was on a routine trip transporting plant inspectors from Tuca Reef to the Tobago mines. No wreckage has been found, and it's too early to speculate whether the disappearance is due to foul play. The sub is now officially missing in action. Another news, reporter Bob Eidenhoven questioned General Higgins outside the civil hall earlier. General, there have been several rumors of a new initiative in the war against the Proca. Can you elaborate? No comment. Could you tell us about Operation Broken Fin? Classified.
Butter.
Can you tell us about butter? But butter money. What actions are we taking? Sergeant, get this guy out of here. Yeah, nothing about that. Yeah, it has a 1 minute cooldown. Sorry, Vayne. Desktop. There are... all of the commands are, I think, shown on my channel. I don't think I have any. I have, yeah. What is it? Butter? Where do you want to go? So where? Butter? Where? Is that it? I think that's it. Yeah, I think those are the two sound clips. Noodles. Anyway, let me just check my cash status.
Where do you want to go?
Where do you want to go? There's a 1 minute cooldown on the remote.
All Kirby's got is appetite.
Donde está la biblioteca? I think we have everything we need, really. I'm just gonna see what I have equipped here. So. That's a very... So, American Kirby commercials are really disturbing, because I guess nobody really knew how to draw Kirby properly. Nobody gave the marketing department like an image of Kirby. I don't know what's happening. Like, the eyes are screwed up. Everything looks way weird. Yeah. So we're going to get the Suck-O-Matic. Because we suck. Well, I do. I'm not putting everybody in the same category. I suck. So I'm going to get the Suck-O-Matic. So basically, you can gather different materials with different tools. So they're like cigar buds on the bottom of the ocean. So you have to use the grappling hook for that. You can use the magnet for like little coins and stuff. All kinds of metals. And the Suck-O-Matic for some smaller things you can only suck up. But yeah. Suck-O-Matic. Yeah, it's kind of lewd. Was Kirby's Dream Land like a Game Boy game? That would kind of explain Kirby being white, I guess. Also, it's racist. Anyway. Yeah, we can... This game is pretty chill. Oh, no, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, wait, how do you change the weapons and stuff? Oh, man. I just see the keys. Sorry about that. Keyboard config. Weapon fire tool use. No. I think it's the brackets. Just for the Game Boy, right? Huh. So Kirby was kind of paler, huh? Okay, so these are the tools. I have the Suck-O-Matic. I have the. Are these the lights? Oh, so right click to change weapons. I have this thingy. Also, turtle! Guys, it's a turtle! Hello, turtle friend! Aw, look at that turtle. He's a good boy. He's a really good boy. Turtle friend, I'm just gonna follow you. Thank you, Vayne, for checking in and just stopping by and hanging out. Thanks so much. Have a good night, have a good sleep. See you later. I actually cannot grapple the turtle, unfortunately. Oh no, turtle guy is kind of stuck. No, turtle friend. Also, I got really distracted with everything, so sorry, I'm gonna do this now. Thanks again, Zerk, for the raid. I just wanted to say that. Everybody go follow Zerk if you aren't already. Better do that. Right. So I took the Suck-O-Matic for a reason. Nah. Why not? So I've been reading up on this game just a little bit today, and last time we found some oysters, some clams, and we couldn't open them. There we go. So they're actually, the thing is, they're actually always open. So put one follow. Fair enough, Influence. So if you get too close. Oh wow, they usually close, just clam up, as they say. So yeah, I can change the, yeah, this is my bottom view, my butt view, and we can suck up some pearls? How do we do that? Middle click, okay. Yay, we got a poil! That's a poil! That's subculture. Yes. Nice. Nice, super effect. Is the boot clap working? I can't see right now. Should be working. Yay! Yay, it's working! Anyway, we're just chilling down here under the water. Not really doing much. I'm just gonna look for some. Get some more pearls, and then we can get a new mission, maybe. Ooh, a lot of metal here, look at this. the bottle caps, beer caps. That's a lot of resources right there. If I remember that. That's like northwest of Tuca Reef. Yeah, maybe. Maybe I can remember it. We'll see. So I think the resources in this game are finite. I don't think the bottle caps are respawning. Maybe they are. I'm not sure. Would have been nice to be able to, you know, just search for scrap and play the game like that. You kind of can, but I think it's gonna run out of resources at one point. Oh, there's one. So these are, I can't remember the name of these crystals, but they are kind of radioactive, and the refined version of these crystals actually is turned into oxygen in some way. So that's a really valuable resource, but we're gonna get some more coils. Also, somebody's shooting. No, don't shoot me. Yay! Got two coils. Have I ever played Subnautica? I actually have it. I think I got it for free on the Epic Store. I only tried it like very shortly because my CPU was overheating a few months ago when I tried it, but I cleaned my computer since then, so I should probably try that again. I would like to. I like underwater exploration games, so yeah, the survival part is kind of, I mean, I think I'm assuming No Man's Sky took some ideas from there, or some of the like crafting systems and stuff, but as I understand it, it's not as annoying. So yeah, I would like to try that, even just to explore. Yeah, it's not random generated. I know. Hello, fishy. Hello, fishies. Oh, so many fishies. I think you can get an upgrade for your sub where you can attract fish, like a lot of fishies just following you, so you can, I think, distract pirates and stuff. Yeah, I don't know. I've never, thankfully, had a problem with games like exploring deep waters and stuff. I always found it fascinating. So I really like that. This atmosphere right here. Oh! That fish exploded. You know, with dark waters. It's kind of cool. Oh yeah, this is also a distraction thing, I think. The bubble. Yeah, I can fart. I can fart. The sub farts. There we go. I can fart indefinitely. Yeah, another game I'd like to try is from the guys that made what's the name? Why is the word voyage in my mind? It's not voyage, holy shit. You know the game I'm talking about? The desert game, the beautiful, artsy game when you are jumping on dunes and flying. Journey! Yes, thank you. The guys made Journey. Abzu. The game is called Abzu. They made an underwater exploration game, which is like really beautiful. I would like to try that as well. Oh, there are the lights. Okay, these are the lights. Yeah, we can turn on the lights now. Yes, in a couple of days. Oh, excellent. Great. That's great. I'm definitely gonna play that. Yeah, I'm looking for it as well. I think that's gonna be cool. That game is beautiful, just gorgeous. Just gorgeous looking. Is there anything inside this place? Is there like, I think you can get like missions later on where you're supposed to open up new parts of the map and stuff. Maybe we'll do that later. Also, for some reason, I've lost a lot of shields. I think these fishies are kind of messing with my shields. It's not really great. I'm just gonna explode them. No! Uh-oh, that sounds bad. I'm just gonna look around for a little bit and try to find more pearls. If not, I'm going back because I don't want to blow up. Let's at least make some kind of progress tonight, right? Yeah, it's really violent. Like I'm playing Quake 3 or something. Everybody's just jibbing. Gibbing? Jibbing? What's the correct pronunciation? Is it like a gif-jif thing? Yeah, so it's giblets, right? But I've always pronounced it gibs for some reason. But I'm not sure what's the proper... Both are correct? Oh, great. Okay. Oh yeah, telefried fish. Poor fishies. I don't want to telefrag them. Oh, there's a can here. Okay. No, 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 don't attack me. Do not attack me. Where are you? Man, this alert is kind of annoying. Yeah, it's not a... No! Oh, this is bad. This is bad. This is bad. This is bad. Uh-huh. Oh, man. Pirates, really? Really? That's just three. There's a map screen. I know there's a map screen. Okay, yeah. Where am I? Fuck. Wait a minute, where am I? Does the map show? Oh, I'm here. I'm the white thing, I guess, on the map? Yes, Isaac, that absolutely counts. That absolutely counts.
If you think you play like this, but you really play like this, you need help. You need Leslie Nielsen.
I think we all need Leslie Nielsen in our lives, right? A giblet connoisseur. No comment. Okay, I think I'm gonna do a run for it. It's gonna be a terrible idea. I'm gonna do it, so I'm going like... Okay. Yeah, I'm actually... Am I actually... Yeah, yeah, okay, 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 let's go! I'm dead! Oh man, that was quick. Oh boy. Yep. That's right, Uncle Isco. Thank you so much for stopping by and witnessing this crapshoot of a stream. Have a good night, have a good sleep, and I'll see you later. See you, Uncle Isco. Wow, this is something. Rest in giblets. Okay. Let's try this again. Why is it saying I have 200 males when I... Oh, these are the new males. Fuck, of course. Man, I'm dumb. Procupped, no good. Procaterror tactics continues. Rumors of a new death weapon of awesome power run out of control. Tacticians are working overtime in what is becoming a race to mutual destruction. General T.J. Higgins, Commander-in-Chief of Bohine Forces, issued a statement yesterday. Well, these rumors are distressing. Certainly. I'm not going to do the accent. But as yet, they are completely unconfirmed. Let's keep this things in perspective. Our intelligence forces are excellent. If the Proca intention is some kind of a super weapon, it must be in a very early stage of development. And as such, we will ensure it never reaches fruition. Bold words from the man at the top. You heard it here first. An underwater Death Star. Man, this little... I'm trying to think of a very deadly household item because most of the stuff we find in the ocean here are just simple things like beer caps and tin cans and stuff. Lowercase s. Okay. Death Star. One word. It's just Death Star. Today's big story. Fishing. New focus for the war. Food supplies are dropping fast, and the fishing fleet faces increasing hostility and aggression from Kroka. It seems that once safe fishing grounds have become battlegrounds, the stocks are mysteriously on the decline. Over to Bob Eidenhoven, live from the docks. Bob, what's the feeling about amongst the fleet? Well, Lola, as the fishing battles escalate, further morale is understandably low. I was talking to Captain Sereni earlier, and he expressed a lot of bitterness and lack of aid from the military. Wow, this is getting serious. Things could be reaching crisis as there is ground rumor that the fleet will strike imminently. You don't need me to tell you how disastrous that will be. Meanwhile, the military seems bound in red tape and unwilling to comment. Thanks, Bob. It seems that it would be wise to stock up while you can, as caremongers are predicting an impending famine. Oh, wow, so they're like preppers, underwater preppers. Okay. Death Plunger. Are there any missions here? Wonder why not. Guess I can't take a mission here. That's a bummer. Wait a minute. What's my equipment?
The celery, the onions, and all that great stuff. Think I could stay? Sure.
Yeah, man. The celery and the onions and the all that good stuff. Every kid loves the celery, right? I do like onions as well, though. Yeah, that's true. All that great stuff. Oh man, I don't remember where we found the clams. Whoa, look at this. Oh, this is cool. So this game actually has different fishes like fighting each other. This really is like Quake. Like enemies just killing each other for no reason. Ah, you're a naughty fishy. Naughty fishy. Oh, how about some fish? Some fish giblets, Isaac. I know you're a giblet connoisseur. There we go. Yum. I'm just gonna save the innocent fishes because these dudes have some electrifying powers. There we go. You're free, fishies! Oh no, there are more? Who's zapping me now? Munch, munch. Wow, this is cool. Oh, look at that! Hey, buddy! Hello, friend. I can't strafe. I can't look sideways, fortunately. Hello, friend. Oh, don't run away from me. Come on. Too scary, I guess. Bye, friend! Who zaps the Zap Man? I mean, there are a lot of pirates that zap me all the time, so... I guess that's the answer to your question? No, he's just a shy seahorse, that's all. Zapass. Oh, hey. I didn't realize I was at the Vilkova station. So maybe they have a mission or two. Definitely. Whoa! So the base also has like defenses, and they can blow up the fishies themselves. That's what happened there. That's why there are so many giblets. This is a pest. Stop zapassing each other. And the crab god cast out the seahorse from heaven so that we'd have to walk the ocean floor for all eternity. Oh man, this music is good. Yeah, this game's some good music. Scientist kidnapped by Bohine. Oh, that's what I did, I guess. Yet more Proca scientists lie in Bohine hands. A team of rescue workers on a mercy mission to save a downed sub came under attack by overwhelming Bohine forces. There was one guy. Me. The bandits escaped with the sub and its passenger cargo. This is the latest in a string of kidnappings. The CIC seems powerless. An increasingly worried populace seems to be calling for a rethink as yet more Proca are incarcerated in Aquatraz. Yeah. A Our poll this afternoon revealed that 42% of Broken believe the Emperor has lost credibility over this incident. The Emperor is the doofus. 34% believe the committee needs more time to prove itself, and the remaining 24% haven't been watching PNN. Is it passing? You kinda... Is that when you were, like, peeing, and... Like, peeing on a electrifying current, and then the current goes up the stream and into your wiener, and then it zaps you and kills you? Is that the passing? You're passing and zapping? Is that what that is? Am I understanding that correctly? That kind of sounds like the passing. When you pass through a recording system, avoids that access. Yep, sure. No? You don't like that? Okay. Well, that's what the passing is. Okay, so we did a mission against these guys, and now we're gonna do a mission for them, because that's what a mercenary does! Counterintelligence Committee, freelance recruitment group, Agent D. Velkova, no relation. CIC is normally in the habit of recruiting outsiders. This is not a normal situation. If you watch BNN, you already know the background. Three more Proka have disappeared, quote-unquote, in as many days. Personnel involved are expendable, but they have families and are involved in Project 13. Sorry, classified, but it's crucial they do not talk. Our sources classified inform us that these personnel are en route to Aquatraz. Oh, we may get to see Aquatraz. You must intercept the Bohine prison transport sub and rescue these personnel. We will need an escape pod to recover them safely. Oh shit. The prison ship will be leaving Tuca for Aquatraz imminently. Tuca lies in the southeast of here. I like the directions. You don't have a marker on the map. You just... It's like Morrowind, you know? You just... There's a giant tree, a northeast, and then you go west and ask for directions. Pass away, we're catching some Z's. Oh man. Oh. No, come on. We don't want that to happen. Come on. We love you, Isaac. You're the best boy. Don't worry about it. Oh, Screeches. Nice. This mission requires an escape pod, so we're gonna buy an escape pod. So instead of a Succomatic, we have an escape pod. Okay. All the guys, all the boof of love for Isaac. There we go. Yep. Nope. I'm gonna save. Why not? There you go.
Just gonna drink some water. Sorry.
Okay, let's actually try to finish a mission. All the hugs. All the hugs. Southeast of here.
No shaving, no waxing, no chemicals.
No chemicals. I have no idea what kind of weird accent that is. It's like a TV, a local TV announcer accent. Let's see. You like shaving? Yeah, shaving's good. No chemicals. Took a lies to the southeast of here. Okay, so they're leaving from the southeast, but the route will be northwest, north-northwest from here. From there. North-northwest. Oh man, this is gonna be fun. Let's go! I think I need to be, like, kind of fast. No! Whoa, what? No. Fuck. What's happening? Sorry, wrong button there, buddy. Okay. Are these the guys? No, there's the police. Shane's kind of annoying, though. Oh, man, what did the mission say? What did I... How do I scroll? Can I scroll, please? I think I can scroll the text. No. Oh, I can. Southeast of here. That's the wrong direction. Babyface days are... Yeah. You can shave me if you want. You can shave if you want to. You can shave your friends behind. But if you want to shave, you don't want to shave them. You know, shave of mine. I don't want to dock. You want to shave my behind? Oh, here we go. Shit, what am I supposed to do? So they are, this is the convoy. I guess I'm supposed to. Why not? You don't want to shame your behinds? Come on. You want to have a bum beard? Is that it? I think I'm supposed to attack them. Intercept the Bohan prison transport sub and rescue these personnel. We need an escape pod to recover them safely. Smooth as a baby behind. Bum beard. Okay, I'm just gonna attack. You wanna fight? Yeah, I wanna fight. Oh wow, they're all ladies, I guess. They're special. Oh no, fuck! Oh boy, I was not prepared for that. I was not prepared for that fight. Oh no, this is going terribly.
You know what I love about this new ham and turkey melt? Before you get to the ham, before you get to the turkey, before you get to the cheddar and Swiss, all melting together with the ham and the turkey.
Uh-huh, go on. I don't think he's gonna go on, unfortunately. Nobody knows what it is. We'll never know. Nope, you'll never know. I used to know, but I forgot. Blue balls, purple balls, all of those balls. Probably bread? Yes, Violet, that is actually... That might be true, I can't remember. I can't remember what the... Is it just a commercial for like a sandwich or something, or just bread, or I don't know, whatever. I'm just gonna buy some shield repair. I'm gonna use it on my ship. Okay, now we have full shields. Everything's peachy. Okay, so I can't save, that's interesting, because I have a mission. Let's try that again. Yeah. I'm gonna use a torpedo this time around. Oh, that'll be awesome, just the seagull swooping. So nobody ever figures out what's it all about. That'll be a way better commercial than what that is, actually. Am I going the right way? Is this Tilka Reef? I think this is. Whatever it's called. Yeah. Whoa! My giblets! Oh my god. Okay, so I'm not gonna attack here, because the station is gonna kill me, probably. But I'm assuming I'm supposed to bait these little subs one by one, maybe, and try to survive the attack. That'll be an idea, I guess. I don't know. Very tense music. Oh yeah, you're kind of leaving them behind. Oh no, never mind. Oh, this is tense. Oh boy. All right. All right. Okay, so like two torpedoes are enough. That's good to know. Yeah, look at that. I think there's one more, but it's tough to see them. Oh, this is gonna be tough. Don't kill me, please. Ooh, that was a close call. Oh, I can't see properly. Where are you? Oh, look at that. Yes. Whoa, that was tough. Okay, so can I just grab you right away? Yeah. What? Why not? Why are scientists not rescued? Oh, maybe I need to zap them. Yeah, maybe I need to damage them. Oh, come on, really? Oh, so what? How am I supposed to do this?
5 gallons of Dutch Boy architectural paint. Only $29.50. That's just $5.90 a gallon every day.
Great Violet scene a bit. Oh, Dutch Boy. Is that Vanen? Is Vanen the Dutch Boy? I think I'm right? I love that the game just doesn't end. Just gave me a mission failed. That's it. Yeah. Okay, let's try it again. Oh no, it's an autosave actually. Load? Maybe not? I lost all my respect, dude. Okay, so I haven't bought a shield yet. Buy and use. Done.
Well, mission failed. We'll get him next time.
That's a very, very Call of Duty thing. I should follow the damn train. That's true. Oh yeah, it's going the wrong way. So I'm not sure how am I supposed to use this thing. I should have probably read the instructions, like the description of the passenger thing when I was buying it.
Mission failed.
Fish and mail. Yep, pretty much. That was a Metal Gear thing, right? Fission mailed? When the game starts bugging out and stuff. Okay. Got the torpedoes. We're kinda good. It's really really tough to maneuver the sub when you don't have any kind of strafing, you know? It would have been easier if you could, like, just slide horizontally a little bit so you can circle strafe enemies. That's not very sub-like, I guess, so, you know. Boom, boom. And a boom? No, missed. Fuck, missed. Okay, never mind. Gotcha. Gotcha. 7 more. I think I have enough. Yeah, okay. So, I'm not gonna shoot. But I need to figure out a way to use this. Okay, so I think I got him, right? What? What is happening? Well, I guess maybe I just need to stay connected for a while. Maybe that's it. Zerk, have a good night. Thank you so much for the raid. Thank you so much for hanging out. Love you, man. Thank you so much. And have a good night. Have a good sleep. See you tomorrow. There we go. Yay, we did it. Night, Zerk. Yay, we did the mission. Thank you, Isaac. Yes, be sure to follow Zerk. Man, look at Isaac being the best mod here. I think I want a dock. Do I want a dock? Maybe I do want a dock. Blob Dance, aww. I love Blob Dance. The CIC knows that you have successfully rescued the prisoners. Your success is power gain. Well done. Alright. We got 3,000 credits. Not a lot. You're pretty good. No, Winday, come on. You're all best mods. I'm just kidding. You're all best mods. Best mods anyone could ever have. That's the gosh darn truth. Imperial Council sends his regards. No, he doesn't get involved in this level. Safe return of personnel involved. Assured the Project 13 is running ahead of schedule. Best not mod. Oh. Right, man, sure. I hope... There we go. I hope you don't think I am, like, mocking you all by making everybody mods. I just get anxious and nervous and about just thinking what I'm supposed to do, and I just love you all, and I really appreciate you being here, so I'm just gonna make everybody mods. There we go. Best, worst, worst, best, worst, best, best mod. Yes. I know you're kidding. I know that. Well, there you go. You're all sword boys. Aw, thank you, Nday. You don't have to love me. I didn't mean it. Like, please love me. I just said I like you guys. I like you. I'm gonna lower it a little bit. I'm gonna diminish its value. I'm gonna say I like you. Sort of. Maybe. Yes! Sword fight. Get your dicks out and fight for me. For my well, I was gonna say pleasure. Sure, yes. For my entertainment. Swords, dicks, you know. Why not? Come on. It's funny. Fun. Okay, bubblegum is bubblegum, I guess. Ripped. Oh no. Like a dagger. Yeah, I know what you mean, Doom. We're dagger bros. Let's just say. You got the sting? Is that what the name of Frodo's, or Bilbo's sword was? Sting? Like the singer? Bilbo's sword, right. He gets the non-master to work to your pleasure. Oh boy. Yeah. To be perfectly honest, Superfix, I'm not entirely sure either. So, yeah, you can kind of find out, I guess. Play around with it, it's all fine. Glamdring! Yes, nice. That's a good name. It's very glammy. It's very glam. Okay, so no missions. Trade, nothing to trade. I don't need this thing, escape pod. What I want is a magnet. I'm gonna use a magnet. I'm gonna get some cool stuff. Glamdring is Gandalf's sword. Oh, okay. It kind of sounded familiar, but I would have not remembered that. It's been a while since I've read Lord of the Rings. Glamdring. It's got a ring in it. It's got a good ring to it. Is that working? Wait a minute, this is the magnet, right? Yes, okay. Thought so. Anduril. That sounds elven, elvish, right?
If you like, you should put a glam ring on it.
There we go. Oh, so I can have lights and a magnet. That's great. Where am I going? And my axe. Axe is a good name for your sword. Oh, the sword that was broken. Okay. That's Aragorn's sword, then? Right? Or rather, Isildur's? Right. Nice. Where am I going? Yeah, I want to go to the refinery. Where is it? It's north. East? Yeah, okay. I know where we're going. Narsil reforged into Anduril. Okay. Nice. So apparently it's quicker to drag the metals you're dragging around than actually towing them from up above. So, I don't know. I haven't really noticed that, but that's what the walkthrough I was reading was saying. So, I don't know. I'm kind of trying that. Whoa! You can unmod yourself? What? Wait a minute. Did you just type unmod? Just slash unmod? Really? Is that all? Holy shit. Huh. Wow. Wow, okay. I see how it is, Superfex. I see how it is. You could have just asked, you know. I'm just kidding. Oh, wow, okay. Take it easy, guys. Jeez. What are you doing? Oh, wow, don't do that, dude. Come on. Yeah, it's 1 second. It's just a joke. Please don't time out. I see what you did there, Flynn. You want to attach the... Yes, yes I do. Okay, goods were... Okay. I'm just... What the hell are you guys doing? Okay. Council of Mods is displeased with Burb.
One of us. One of us.
Can't do anything about it. Okay, what do you want to know? Where do you want to go? Mud rights for Berbishware mistake.
Where do you want to go?
Maybe. But I believe in Burb.
For early humans, tribal conflict was often followed by primitive victory celebrations.
Is this a tribal conflict right here, happening right now? You can't ban yourself. Thank God. Oh, I am thankful that you can't ban yourself, Burb. That's good. That's actually good. Is Mantic... Oh, no. Don't ban Manticbot. Holy shit, you're right. Am I supposed to mod Manticbot, right? Right. Holy shit, I forgot about that. Oh, no. Poor Manticbot. I should also give a better name for the bot. Oh no! 600 seconds. Holy shit. Okay. So Manticbot, no mod. So if Manticbot is a mod. Okay, remove the timeout. Okay. If he was timed out and then modded, is the timeout then nullified? Burb, why? Why are you saying that, Burb? What do you want to try? Should be? Right.
Butter.
Oh, butter!
Yeah, I modded him after you removed the timeout, so. I think? Maybe not. Oh, yeah, it was after. This is just nonsense. Okay, I have unmodded Manticbot. Please don't ban my bot. Please. I know he wants to bully the bot. That's Burbish. Emote only mode. Burb? Doesn't affect mods or VIPs. But would affect Manticbot.
Don't tell me you're going to let aches and pains caused by a bad mattress destroy your life.
Yeah, bad mattress could destroy your life, that's true. Does affect mods? Oh yeah, everybody was couldn't type, right? Yeah, so it seems to affect mods. Try that again, Burb. Well, it works.
Where do you want to go?
Yeah, butter might have been too soon. Where it works. So I suppose Superfex can't type? So Superfex, could you write anything? Wow, that's weird. That's weird. You're a mod. I mean, you're a mod like everybody else. Yeah, it might be refreshing. Yeah, it doesn't matter. It's not important. Okay, never mind. This is now mod abuse experimentation stream. Just exploring our mod nature. Okay, yep, works now. Okay, I guess the channel or chatbot remembered that you were unmodded, or that you unmodded yourself, I guess. Burb. Don't bully Manticbot, come on. Poor Manticbot. Okay. Manticbot's a mod.
Butter.
Oh, butter!
Zerp. Oh, Inday, what are you doing? Subscribers only mode. Oh no. So that actually doesn't do anything, right? because subscribing doesn't really work. I'm not an affiliate yet. Yeah, it just works. Flat coup. No! Oh my god, what have I done? Just unmod everyone. It is kind of an anarchy here. We're running an anarchy. That's what we're doing. Yeah, only you and mods. Right. Interesting. This is almost everybody's mods. Huh? Yeah, one duck. You couldn't post in sub mode. I can see that I have made a great, grave mistake. It is what it is. Whoopsie. I'm just kidding. You guys are great. You're the best mods. I'm just gonna sell some metal. Burp. Oh, sorry about that. Kind of burp into the mic a little bit. Doggy! Inzi, why? You know, that kind of sounds familiar. Inzi, why? All right, Inzi, thank you so much for hanging out. Have a good sleep. Have a good night. And I'll see you around tomorrow. Night. Oh yeah, I can actually get some goods from this place. Thorium, yeah, those are the crystals. So they sell refined thorium for a low price. I'm just gonna get some refined thorium. And I'm gonna sell it. Anywhere. Thank you so much, Inde. Have a good night. Yeah, it's Diddity. Inde, why? Yeah, that really sounds familiar. I'm just gonna head back. I'm just gonna, you know, chill a little bit and make some money. That's all. Oh shit. I forgot. Never mind. Inde just left. I wanted to show you guys something else I found. Let me just go to one of the outposts and sell this. And I'm gonna. So while looking for information on tattooed teenage alien fighters from Beryl Hills, I found another interesting and similar type of show. It's not as bad as the tattooed teenagers. We're just gonna call them tattooed teenagers for short. But it's really interesting because you don't care about it. I just... There's no way I can find anything worse than that. I'm really sorry. Let me just sell this. Good. So, refined thorium. We can get... Oh, whoa, look at that. Oh, we get like 200 per unit. Okay, not too bad.
And some of the most revolting creatures you've ever seen.
Oh, they like revolting creatures. Nothing better, yes. Well, I meant like a similar kind of show, like Power Rangers. Like, I can't remember what they're called. Wait a minute, they're called like Tokusatsu or something, right? What are they called? Let's just see. Tokusatsu, yeah, that's right, actually. Yeah, I got that word right. The Super Sentai kind of stuff. Demons at the Door. Garth Marenghi's Dark Place. Okay, that's intentionally bad, but actually
gloriously amazing. Demons in the door. The fuck is that? I'm really, really curious.
2004 was a
dark time indeed. Your dad got the movie. It sucks.
Door.
Wait a minute. Why is this? It looks kind of familiar. I mean, let me just. We're getting distracted. I love it. Oh, okay. Is this it?
When word spread that my father discovered the Wall of Tartarus, the church, and of course the CIA wanted a piece of the fun. We sealed the wall with a special mortar made of holy water.
Why does this seem familiar to me?
The Shroud of Turan, which is grounded up and added. We blessed the wall and everything seemed to be fine and tilted in.
Maybe this isn't it, is it?
The breach must be sealed before nightfall.
My job is to keep you alive, not read your stupid
ghost. Oh my god, look at this motherfucker. Look at this golden axe mofo.
I thought this was an archaeological dig, Miss Kira.
That site creates all known...
What is happening here?
This is the Eye of Satan. You now know that you are in possession of the Eye, and you will stop at nothing to get it.
We have been chosen, Agent. This is a battle for
our... Is this just Doom?
I was chosen for this mission. Now I'm chosen to battle...
This just sounds like the scenario for Doom.
You have the means to defeat Satan and seal...
Sort of, but better.
Are trying to get into our minds. They're trying to confuse and scare us.
Rip and tear.
These are nothing but liars. They'll use deceit to gain an advantage. If they could get in here, don't you think they would?
Look at this guy.
Deliver you the eye.
Oh my god, this looks good.
The only one who can open the containment chamber.
They just don't make demons the way they used to.
They just don't make demons like they used to.
Now,
when demons are at the door, sometimes you gotta let them in.
Oh my god, this guy's amazing. Oh no, not his face! Is that a giant eye? Giant eyeball? Oh, this is good. This is good stuff. Demons at the door. That's... Thank you. Thank you, Flynn, for that. That's really good. That is really, really good. I mean, yeah. You know, trailers these days. Let me upload 2014. When did this movie come out? Let me just see that. Sorry, I have no script. Pretty terrible. Yep, looks like it. There's a lot of YouTube clips. That's good. Always a good sign. What does IMDb say? 2004, okay. Oh yeah, I think you mentioned that, sorry. You mentioned it already. Yeah, sorry. Yep. 3.2. I mean, it's better than some other movies. You know, 3.2 is something. Yeah, John Carpenter is still kicking. No Troll 2, yeah. So, what I wanted to show you, I think I have it here somewhere. So, there's a like a Super Sentai, like a Tokusatsu style, Power Ranger style show called Mystic Knights of Turnanog. And this was, I suppose, as I read it, this is the first Western-based, like American production-based tokusatsu show, like completely original show, you know? Because like Power Rangers was, all of this Power Rangers series were just Japanese shows rebranded with, you know, American actors and stuff like that by the, you know, the Haim Saban Corporation. And this was a Saban Entertainment thing as well. But it was completely original thing. A completely original production. So yeah, this is also something. Mystic Knights of Turn-N-Og. Not as bad, though. Like a American-Irish production or something. That's a bit loud, sorry about that. So yeah, I've never heard of this. It seemed really really interesting. There's like transformations, individual transformations clips and stuff like that. There's also like a fan-made movie, which is an edited version of some of the episodes, I guess. Fire within me. Okay, now it's kind of silent. Hey, Erotic Cheese! How's it going, dude? Thank you for stopping by.
The air above me!
These morphing animations, wow. That's some high-tech stuff. I mean, it's a massively higher budget than, you know, the Tattooed Kids, so... But still, it looks really silly. We're just watching. This is a Saban Entertainment Power Rangers ripoff. That's like a medieval fantasy Irish thing.
Armor is mine. Earth beneath me.
Yeah, we're gonna go back to subculture in a bit. I just wanna show this. I'm just kind of fascinated with these animations.
This is the only armor for me.
Oh no, that's fine, Super Freak. I've never heard of this.
Fantastic.
It's kind of interesting that, you know, they wanted to make a completely original Power Rangers thing. It's very different.
Water around me. Forest before me.
I wonder. And then they like make a Megazord of sorts. They assemble and fuse together into one ninja dude. Light in front of him. Yep, takes a while to transform. Checks out.
Now we'll show this creature.
Okay, yep, that was that. It's like fire, water, air, earth, and then like forest? Something like that. Kind of weird. Yeah, there's no lights. Like the last element, kind of. Like nature, maybe? I don't know. Anyway, we're underwater now, so. Water below me, or whatever. Who knows? See you in a bit, Isaac. Air above me, earth below me, water around me, and fire behind me. Okay. So, have you seen that, Influme? Have you watched that before? I've never seen that before. Kind of fascinating. Nope. Okay. It's not... It's a shame it's not that bad, I guess. Maybe I should play some of the episodes one day or something.
My tech shield suit protects me, even against this sludge.
I don't know about that sludge, dude. So, I want to try something. I think the walkthrough says that you can deposit these metals and stuff you find at any base, and then you can dock in at a different base and still sell them at the base you're docked at, even though you've deposited at a different base. Wow, weird transformation sequences. Ooh, man, that's an interesting idea. Yeah, I mean, I should probably add some, like, ads that are very specific so you can always play them, you know? So, that's a good idea for a new transform. So would the transform then just play a random transformation from a random show? Change the full stream layout. Oh man. Dude, Oh man, that's actually a great thing. Just if I knew how to program properly, I bet you could like make a little app thing that would randomize, that would work with OBS somehow and automatically change the transform information for every layer, so you just randomly throw around the different layers, I guess. That'd be amazing, actually. Is that a webcam? I'm not sure that's gonna happen soon. Tommy, I appreciate the sentiment. Okay, let's see if this works. Can I now sell the metal? Nope, sorry. Oops. No, I can't. Well, that makes more sense, actually. I'm not sure what the walkthrough was referring to, because it's not there. I can't sell the metal. Which makes sense, you know? Well, I can buy some refined thorium. And I can sell it then at the base, and I can also sell the metal then. We'll get more money that way. Never mind. So chat can change the filter on the webcam. That's a... Yeah. What kind of filters? Like, I know there are a few filters within OBS, I think. But I guess you could, like, use other programs as well. There's probably a way to connect those things somehow. I don't know. I would like to make more interactive things for the stream, but I'm still not sure what to do and how to do it. I have some ideas, but yeah, I should probably add some commands for transformations and stuff. That'd be cool. Add a toaster, which makes toast when chat commands it. Yeah. Twitch toast. We can do a Twitch toast. Aw, thanks, Inflame. Thanks so much. I'm very glad you like this. This thing. This layout. this thing. Vampires. What? Vampires. Oh my god, that sounds amazing. Okay, refined thorium. I'm gonna sell the refined thorium. But we're not gonna sell the metal. I'm just gonna save. I'm gonna undock. And I'm gonna get the... I think I can get the metal still. Which is really amazing. A piece of metal just stays there. It's not consumed by the thing. Welcome back, Isaac! And I'm gonna see what what the hell vampires is. Because it sounds amazing. Where's the dock thing? The cargo thingy? Oh, is this it? Oh, I guess. I guess it's in the hold. The moment I went to the trading terminal, it's in the hold. Well, let's see. Is it still there? Yeah, it's still there. I'm not gonna get a lot of money, but never mind. Okay, we learned something. We learned how this game works. It works by having normal, regular logic. Which is not very surprising. Vampires. Ooh, man, what is this? This kind of seems familiar. Let me switch. Best Power Rangers knockoff. Well, I mean, not a knockoff. It's the other way around. Vampires, opening credits. Oh, I love this CG. Late 90s, early 2000s CG. Oh, look at this. Holy shit. This is like Beast Wars.
When a mysterious meteor crashes into a lonely junkyard, derelict vans and cars take on human-like life.
This is Transformers!
Suck the gas from innocent cars,
what?
Feed their need for speed, and drain the planet of all its fuel. Only four teenagers, transformed by the meteor, stand between the vampires and a world sucked dry and running on empty.
Whoa!
Part car, all hero.
What?
Fight the night to save the day. So check your fear.
Oh man, that finger was just.
Vampires are here.
Oh wow, this is like. What was that cartoon called? Turbo Team. Yes, this is a mix of Turbo Team, Transformers. Just vampires. Vampire Transformers. Holy shit. Wow. Wow. Who thought of that? Who had that idea was a genius. Oh man, Alex is gonna love this. I'm gonna post this later, Alex. Alex is gonna love this.
To a lonely junkyard. Derelict vans and cars take on human-like life. The vampires suck the gas from innocent cars to feed their need for speed and drain the planet of all its fuel. Only four teenagers, transformed by the meteor, stand between the vampires
Mark Schwartz,
and the world sucked dry and running on
Jason Hayes, Van Helsing.
The motivators must fight the night to save the day. So check your fear and get in gear. The vampires are here.
Yes. Wow. Wow. So instead of Energon, you're just sucking out the gas and life force of cars? Materials, I guess? It's kind of ballsy to just make a Transformers knockout that's also vampires. Holy shit. Like, I can imagine some producer dude just thinking, you know, what do kids like these days? They like robots, they like vampires. How about robot vampires? Look at this Chad. Look at this Chad guy. Why are you smiling? What's happening? What? Defying gravity. Sure told her. Sick burn, dude.
Go, 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 amigos. Whoa,
fuck.
Time for the boys from the hood to get under the hood.
I like this guy's style. That's Alex in 40 years. Nervous. That is incredibly, incredibly mean and hilarious. Look at this guy. And with the English accent, what the fuck?
Whatever. My junkyard. And hey, you don't need MTV when you've got.
Actually, more like Australian, I guess.
MTV. Oh look, I've got everything you need in the van, man.
Maybe.
In the van, man. Yeah. All we gotta do is go into the music video.
What are these kids doing? I mean, kids, like 20 year olds. Doing with this guy.
Real rock and roll, yeah. It's for the ears, not the eyes. Listen. Oh, yeah.
Van Helsing, yeah. Wow. What a name.
That song reminds me of how I got my name. Did I ever tell you kids how I got my name?
Oh, yes, please tell us.
With the Stones, when Mick came down with laryngitis, they threatened to pull the gig and cancel the tour. Then the band looked at you and said,
"He'll sing, yeah. Van. He'll sing."
That's some heavy name dropping. Well, I slayed him that night, yeah. Like Stones, Jagger.
Well, I nailed that set, didn't I? Just like Van Helsing nailed Dracula right in the heart. Because that's where the music came from.
Wow.
That's where all rock and roll comes from. Right from here.
Are you junkyard with his junk?
Watch.
I don't want to know.
Music, amigos. Now, if you don't mind, I'm going to go down and get down with some quality sound. Yeah, do me a favor. Shut the sign out before you leave. I'll lose that V. The sun will set on Sunrise Salvage forever. Adios, amigos.
This is really good. I really like this. It's got way better production values. The teenage tattoo kids thing. Oh, look at that CG.
But I don't know about the rest of you guys. But my social life is in need of a major overhaul. I mean, I just want to get in this car and go. You can't just sit and idle for the rest of our lives.
Snap. You got 365 laps.
Turn speaker playing guitar.
But I don't know if I can keep the emergency brake on for a whole year.
I know what you mean. Too old for a bike, too young for a car. I got news for you, brother. We ain't getting too far.
That sound wasn't really, really great. The sound guy kind of blew it. Like, the sound is really, very inconsistent.
Gentlemen, welcome to the world-famous Pit Stop Clubhouse for another episode of Make the
Make. I don't know what you mean, Burb. Oh, he almost forgot his lines, but saved it. Saved it on the last minute.
And here is our first mystery motor now.
All right, guys. Listen.
60, 70, 70, 70, 74.
Kick it in reverse a couple years, Nuke. It's a vintage 72.
I guess they couldn't afford more mics.
No, you don't. That's no Mustang.
That guy's like... Not mic'd properly at all.
Check it out. It's a fair man. It's a fair man.
Do they? I guess they kind of have a periscope to see all the junk in the junkyard.
I'll tell you so.
How did you know? Hey, they don't call me snap for nothing.
Okay. The next one is mine. You hear that?
Yeah. It's an 87 Nova. Snap. That was my call.
No, not the car. On top of it. Listen, don't you hear that?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, it sounds far away.
Not far enough.
I don't see anything.
No, wow, look at that CG. Like it's coming from that way. Man, I love that.
It sounds like it's coming from that way.
Dude.
Oh man, peep that action.
Whoa, is that a UFO? No, please. I mean, UFOs
that way.
Zip across the sky, hover whenever they want, and zip back into space before you even know they were there. And now that can't be a UFO. I mean, check it out. It's continuing in a straight line, falling through the sky.
Yeah, the dubbing's not. Maybe the. The recording is, or the upload is not really really good. Gets out of sync. I don't know. Maybe the encoding's fault. Oh, so that's why they fuse with the cars. Wait, what did it say? Objects are close and they may appear? What? Is that a thing? Okay, sure, never mind. The origin of survival is too hot. Oh, it's a Jurassic Park reference, okay. Is he gonna turn into a guitar? Look at that photorealistic CG, dude. What? Oh wow, it's a toaster and a toilet. He just sounded like he farted from the mouth.
Oh, nasty. Primo nasty.
Those who have the fuel shall rule.
I'm just in the mirror closer than up here, right? I just want to see the... So are they permanently cars now? Or they turn into kids again? Did a car just come out of a car?
Yes, Wade.
What's going on?
Why? Why would they just transform? Like, why did they jump out of the car?
Man, is that you? Where are you?
I'm right under you, Snap. I'm piped into the van's video. I can see what you're seeing, amigo. I can see and hear everything. I am on your wavelength, man. Yeah, I'm tuned into your radio. It's like...
Oh, car trunks like coffins. Wow.
Yeah,
it's probably that.
Dying? But we're definitely changing.
Not changing, evolving.
You mean revolving? My feet, I mean wheels.
Don't fight it, amigos. You are what you are.
This is somebody's fetish.
A car.
A car? That is sick.
Oh no.
A dog? I didn't mean sick, boy. I meant sick, like demented.
Demented. Sick, dude.
Not even dented. Look at us, Snap.
Wow.
Ready to roll. Yeah. I'm feeling real pumped.
Ow, me too.
Do you guys realize what this means? We can get MTV now.
Yeah, you're monsters now.
We are in the driver's seat. You mean we are the driver's seat?
Jesus.
All I know is I got me a car.
If that was a cat, it would be candy. Absolutely, yes. Yes, in fun. Wow, look at that. They said that they were gonna drive and then they didn't transform? Can they transform, actually? Maybe they're just like anthropomorphic car people now? Oh, it's the thirst guy.
He's very thirsty. Oh my god.
Cardaver, my faithful fuel ghoul, and Ambula.
Time for us to get some ass.
And Automaniac.
Oh, wow, that's like Sweet Tooth from Twisted Metal.
My brethren, a world ripe and bloated with fuel awaits us. The same world that discarded us.
Discarded us!
There shall be no rest stop until we bleed this planet of every last drop.
Boy, he's really on a roll!
Off lemonade.
My Armada, let the carnage begin. Seek out the weak and make them leak.
The discarded them? Oh my god, yeah.
Like that before.
That sure was no
69 Mustang. The toilet's got a set. He's on a roll. Yeah.
Good to the last drop.
Did you see that?
We gotta stop him.
You don't mean us, we do you?
I don't see any other mutant teenage auto cyborg power
tattooed alien fighter from Beverly Hills.
Come on. Whoa, guys, wait up.
Right, Jim Sailor. Have a good night. Thank you so much for hanging out. Thank you. And see you around.
Rev, hang on. What's wrong with their accent?
I have no idea why they're flying.
I'm not feeling too up to speed myself.
Axel, don't stall out on us now.
Come on, Axel, get up.
What's happening, Amigas? I've lost visual contact, man.
Amigas?
I'm flying blind here.
He's pointing to the gas tank. He's out of gas.
He's also a very thirsty boy.
Me up.
Some ultra fat premium coming right up, bro.
Oh, I was hoping he would shove that up his ass.
Thanks a lot, Nuke.
No such luck.
But we're not stealing anybody's gas. We pay our way.
All right. I'm Probably going up to the band scan to see if I can get a better look around.
Whoa. Incoming. Come on, guys.
Ultra fat premium. Yeah, I have no idea.
I'll take
Mark's
Nightmare Gale.
What? Lawrence Nightmare Gale, what? Why?
Well, Nurse Wretched, it hurts when I do this! We'll have to do something about that. Scalpel? Blue toys. Power saw?
Laser drill.
I'm coming, Rev!
Not a laser. The ambulance says this. Oh, it's Candy. It's a little tricycle. What? Oh, she's like a fire truck, right. I see.
Boy, that really burns me up.
Time to get in your face! You like Balloona Multipoodle?
Smooth moves, Burbish. What?
Supposed to be a lion?
If I'm a lion, you're a dying.
Whoa, that's harsh.
Hey, super. I'm not taking this flying down. You can run, but you can't hide, climb.
This is super going places, man. Like, I'm not sure what the idea was here. I thought it was Transformers, but it's not Transformers. They're not transforming. They're just cars who are kind of alive that make balloon animals. Vampire Stream Day. Yeah, man, we can do that. Influence, we can totally do that. I mean, this is basically it. They better be.
what are you gonna do?
Dracula and I are gonna play a little game of chicken.
Dracula?
You sure that's gonna work? Play sure.
Oh, burp.
No, Wax. It's proof that you're a fool. Trust me, Snap.
Holy shit. I just love it. He's got a handle he has to pull. Now his leg, that's like really close to his crotch. Yeah, it's like a Saturday morning cartoons kind of thing, right?
No drinking when driving. Says who?
I really like the CG. Like, it's bad, but it's also kind of good for the time. I gotta see when this was made. The animations are not too bad, actually. But it's, like, very specifically early 2000s or late 90s CG. And all chromed up and shiny and stupid. 97, wow. It's pretty good for 97.
I'm exhausted.
They had to have some kind of a budget for this because it's almost all CG.
Oh no! Not another one! Another what?
Yeah, I don't know. Might work. What?
Excuse me, lady?
Don't call me lady. I am a gypsy cab.
Wait a minute.
Oh my god.
What is that about a vampire?
Not vampire, vampire! You don't understand English? Instead of blood, a vampire sucks the gas from other cars. They bite one, then another, never stopping. Always feeding. Remember, my kiddies.
This is very, very Mad Max, like, post apocalyptic. I can imagine
just who is
after a few years of these vampires. Like ravaging the earth just becomes Mad Max with talking cars. Gypsy.
Whoa, jeez.
We're just like them.
What are you talking about?
Look at us. We need gas just as much as they do.
Rav's right. We're
Rav's?
Vampires too.
Rav's is here? Oh, they're vampires as well. Okay.
The sun. It's the sun.
We gotta get back to the cars now.
We've gotta make it to the pit stop before the sun comes up.
What? Why?
I've moved the car fins down below. Go.
The car fins. Okay. Gotta go inside the car fins. What about the tricycle? What's happening to the tricycle when the sun goes up? Wow. Wow. And they can go back into being humans. This is amazing. Wow.
Somebody tell me that what just happened.
Because they can, because they're not cars. They're vampires.
Anybody.
They can't transform.
Say something. Oh, Nuki.
Nuki made a dookie.
Sorry. I think I have gas.
No, we all do.
Ooh, it's unleaded too.
Wow. Yeah, they can fly because they're vampires. Makes sense.
Amigos, the vampires are out there with a plan, man. It's time for you to get motivated, don't you see?
Don't say
motivated.
Yeah, he wasn't near a car. They all jumped into cars to get some shelter from the asteroid.
You can make it happen. You've got the power under.
He had the space guitar to protect him, sure. That works.
The motivators.
Look.
The motivators.
But if you don't stand for something,
You'll fall for anything.
Somebody has to make a cosplay of this guy, of Van Helsing.
I don't know where we're going, alright? But I'll tell you one thing.
Yeah, he's the guy in the chair. Motivators. Yeah, dude! Yeah! Man, this guy is on something. He's on fumes. God, I am not okay. Oh God. Did you notice the finger?
Motivators. Oh, trademark. Gonna get there fast. Yeah. On our flight, it's mission ignition time.
Oh, God.
Yo, whoa.
Look at that. Can you see the finger? It's too bad YouTube is covering this part. This is amazing. Yeah, all the fingers, but the thing is, somebody screwed up with the animation. Because that finger is just standing there and he's moving his arm. Look at that, look at that! He didn't even... He wasn't even turned, like, he didn't even turn, and the finger was there. Wow! That is so good. Look at that. Look at that! Oh my God! That's the best. That is the best thing in the world. Oh my God. Oh man, this is something. That is so, just somebody fucked up.
Oh, you weren't kidding when you said that's the key.
It's so convincing, man. Oh, photorealistic. Wow. Right. Oh, like the video, yes. Be the V. Right, Isaac. Thank you so much for hanging out. Thank you so much. And have a good night. See you later, dude. Be the V. Be the V, Isaac. Wow. I'm just gonna mute my mic for a second, just gonna blow my nose. Because I just died there. Already the V. Oh my God. Oh my God, I just saw that finger like floating there and I just
I could not handle that. That was too much. I'm sorry. It just broke down a little bit. Right, Isaac, see ya. Maybe, I don't know. I don't know how we can go back to anything anymore. I mean, this was a weird stream from the start and had problems and technical issues and stuff. So, yeah. I'm glad. I'm sorry we just spent most of this just watching nonsense. Man, that was fun.
Not thunderstorm, not hailstorm, not desert storm, nor barrel storm.
Watch via Discord stream, sure. Yeah, that's a good idea. That's makes more weird. That's pretty weird. Oh man, Superflex. I'm really glad. That was really, really, really fun. Damn, that was like Tattooed Teenage Alien Fighters was something else, and it was really hilarious just watching the first episode. But man, I did not expect this. I did not expect this. This was a gem. This is amazing. Wow. Holy shit. I'm still like kind of calming down from that. I don't know when was the last time I've laughed so much. I was like, I couldn't control myself. So fucking funny. That finger was so fucking funny. Did the VOD get muted? I don't think so. Did it? Let me see. That would be hilarious if it was. Might have been removed by now, maybe? Maybe not. Which one was that? It was, right, it was, whatchamacallit, subculture. Might be removed already. Yeah, it's Twitch singing, shot, streams, duels, yeah. It's probably like it timed out today or yesterday or something. The episode title is on. Oh my god, yes. In 2000, John Entwistle Band released Music for Vampires as an official album or something. Rebel Without a Car, Tailpipes from the Crypt. Official album and soundtrack for the series, yes. Awesome. Why not? I'm Led Zeppelin. Of the Who fame. Really? I'm sorry, I'm not well versed in Rockstar. Got a doofus. Really? The bass guitar player. Vampires? Music from Vampires. John Entwistle Band. Yeah, okay. Sure. Some banging tunes, man. Wow. Yeah, man.
All right, squads. Have a good night. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for hanging out. Be the V, dude. I'll get some dinner. Sorry. See ya. See ya, dude. This is some good stuff. Were there any, like, toys? For the vampires thing? Guess not. No, that's not it. Was that Vampires Transformed? Is that just the... Yeah, that's probably just... Never mind. I was hoping they might eventually transform into cars. Maybe not. Excuse me? Vampires 2? What? Where did you see that? Also, let's see that. Maybe this is like a second episode? Not sure. Keith Moon on the drums as well from this one track. Not sure what they mean by volume. Maybe every episode is a volume, or like there was a season, more seasons and stuff. Just want to see this. Oh, wait, some. Okay. Second set of episodes released on the video DVD. Okay, right. Makes sense. I wonder if this was like an idea by some rockers and metalheads getting people together and making something weird. Yeah, I kind of thought it was Kiss from the thumbnail. It's not. I was kind of hoping. You mean the money? Oh, look at that. Awesome. Kinda is, Burbish.
Now that's a thing of beauty, Jackie!
A man's tour bus!
Yeah, well, all right, I'll give you like the headline, amigos. I know a little trick that will get you on the inside.
I love these scenarios, like, this guy is just like a bad influence. And then they fight vampires. Is the actual tour bus a huge vampire? Yeah, they're pretty much breaking the band bus.
Are you on the bus? Or are you on?
Okay, kids, there's some drugs and hookers in there. Just go wild. Alright, Tommy. I think I'm gonna go soon as well. Have a good night. And thanks so much for hanging out. Thank you, folks, so much for being here. And see ya. See you around. Night, dummy.
Oh, they actually warned me!
Yeah, yeah, and they actually should be here by now. Listen, I'm gonna check the scene outside and see what the holdup is.
Hey, do you think they'll give us a ride on the side?
Yeah, they'll do anything for their
diehard. Blackjack and the Furious and
Balls
are a good
game. Oh man, I would bug out.
Yeah, well, the gig's over, but my main roadman out there says they all went off to go get ice cream.
Wait, ice cream?
Cool,
yeah.
I guess. Yeah, these guys are junkies.
What is this?
Just like us. We'll get a
wow. Wait a minute,
where
the original groundbreaking TV series on DVD for the first time.
There's an ice cream truck.
Mint condition. Vampires transform. Deep freeze.
Nice.
Oh wow.
Yo, time to hit the road, dudes. Yeah.
Look at that face. Yes. Oh, this is good. Hey, Violet.
This stuff tastes like motor oil.
Forget the ice cream. Someone stole our bus.
Correction, amigos. Your bus just stole my somebody's.
The bus is a Chad, I guess.
You mean this bus is a vampire?
Now you have to speed.
So is this bus?
What are we gonna do? We can't shape shift in here.
We have to get outside.
Check the barricade gear.
Like, you gotta give it to him. They really, really, they really went for it. I'm not really sure what the and why this was a thing. But somebody really, they really, really believed in this, I guess. And they really put a lot of effort for some reason. Because they're not in their, what do they call them? The caskets things? Also, they can transform whenever. What? What, the guitar is attacking? What? Carfin, yes. Thank you, Superflex. The Carfin. Hey, Violet, how's it going? We're just... I kind of gave up on the game. I'm sorry. I'm just fascinated by this show called Vampires. And that's it. Another. These are vampires, like vans, cars. They are basically non-transforming transformers, who are also vampires, but they suck the fuel, the oil out of cars. That's it. Yeah, I'm not sure why the guitar is alive. Is the guitar like a like an organ? Like part of the vampire? Suck the gas out of innocent cars. Be the V! Be the V! And he turns back into Van. Okay.
They
split.
Why do I think I'm not gonna like this party all that much?
Oh, Mr. Negative, come on, how bad can it be?
Oh my god.
Besides, once we're out of here, we get to spread our wings and shapeshift in time.
Hey, Split, how's it going?
Okay, okay.
Whoa, I guess this is the bad guys.
So it's pretty bad.
Blair.
Mission ignition!
Wow, look at that.
Come on.
Oh, I gotta see that again.
Okay.
Look at how saucy he is.
So it's pretty bad.
Mission, you go, girl.
Welcome to the end of the world.
Oh, that was underwhelming. It just... I was hoping there was an animation.
Very clever, Automania.
I guess not.
Lure those human rockers away from their bus.
That's
nothing to it, boss. It's easy when you're off your rocker.
Are you forgetting that it was my idea to add
that? Yeah, it kind of has that reboot look. The kind of CG.
If we had not performed our little espionage,
yeah, it does. A little bit like Beast Wars, I guess, as well. All shiny, chromey CG.
Oops.
Not an answer. Why is it I
Talkie Toaster?
Because you don't have eyes in the back of your hood, drug nut, and if you're playing dirty, so are we.
Get her.
Was that poo? Did she just throw poo at him?
Don't you two make a nice couple?
We do. Thank you.
Yeah, a couple of chumps.
Yo, let me tell you a little something. In a dead heat, I'm the one you got beat.
Oh, we will beat you, Flock and Metallic Blue.
I mean, the girl has like, she's a fire truck, right? So she has the hose and the, you know, water splashes things. I don't know. Oh, I guess she has an axe as well. Yeah, I haven't really watched a lot of Beast Wars Split Mop. I was always kind of fascinated, but yeah, it kind of looks rough. Oh, I haven't seen Toy Story in a long while, actually. I should watch that. Yeah, it's way better than this. No, it's not. Yeah, you're right as well, actually. Got a point there.
Whoa! Now that was Star's greatest hit, and run!
I mean, yes, in Flynn, so far. We might find... We might find even better stuff, who knows. I'm very excited.
You're right, Trap. It's time to make a
because I've never heard of
music stand.
Of any
what
of these
say,
shows. And that gives me hope, you know, that there's even more amazing stuff out there.
Yeah. He drives a hard bomb.
Is that what they mean by hard rock?
Watch
out! If we can just oh man, are they still fighting the van? Really? The bus?
The walls, are you nuts?
Oh, you got a better idea?
We gotta twist it. Here, let's split up. Confused!
Yo, right behind you, D. Yeah,
they wanna twist his
sure
gear?
Great plan.
That sounds painful.
Let's see a squeeze through that, wide sides.
Not English rubbish, yeah. That's.
Whoa, I'm gonna need some
doesn't matter if it's not English. I mean, this is like a very specific type of rubbish, you know? It's a kids show with, you know, a team of super kids and stuff.
It's a challenge, Dracula. Don't tell me you're afraid of
Dracula.
Thrown down the gauntlet, master.
Please, I fear nothing, Motivator.
The rules are simple. Nuke plays against that bogus bus. If Nuke wins, we go free. If the bus wins, we become banned.
You want to watch this till the end? I don't know. We kind of skipped a lot of the episode, the beginning. We don't have all of the deep lore for the episode. We can't understand it properly because we haven't watched it from the beginning. Also, like, I don't know if we should go on with this. I'm kind of really, really tired. And really, really... Shaolin Showdown. Shaolin Showdown. That sounds familiar. Let's just see that, and I'm probably gonna call it a night, because holy shit. Is this cartoon? This seems familiar to me. Shaolin Showdown. Or maybe it was an older thing. I don't think I've ever watched this, but I kind of know of it. Yeah, this is cool, man. Oh, right. I got you. Oh, Bob Moran. Did Bob Moran have, like, cartoon series and stuff? I know that it's a series of comic books. Also, there's some old video games based on Bob Moran stories. I've never read that, but kind of know the things. I think Bob Moran is a comic book, right? It's a cartoon Bob Moran. Really? Wow. I don't even remember this. I guess it's French, right? Yeah, kind of cool. I'm assuming this is not too bad of a series. I've never even known there was a cartoon. He's kind of a James Bondy kind of guy, right? Like Mission Impossible stuff. James Bond meets Batman, sure. Batman Beyond Cheekbones. Yeah, kind of has that look. Yeah, novels, okay. So I guess the comic books are based on the novels. Huh. Yeah, this looks good. There's a bunch of Bob Moran video games for like Commodore 64 and ZX Spectrum and stuff. I used to play some of them back in the day, and I never knew what Bob Moran was. 98, yeah. I can't remember some really bad stuff from the 90s. A show that's more obscure. Nothing really comes to mind right now. But yeah, I don't know. Guys, this is a really fun stream. But I think I'm gonna call it a night. I'm really, really tired and exhausted from this amazing vampires thing. I'm really, really glad. It was you, Superfax, that found it, right? I'm really glad you managed to find that. That was really something. Yeah, it was great fun. We didn't really play a lot of subculture. We finished a mission. We traded a little bit. We got some money, but yeah. This kind of turned into a funny shows stream. Maybe we'll just do that for a while. I don't know. I don't really know what we're gonna do. But anyway. Thanks, guys. Thanks so much for hanging out. And yeah, it was a lot of fun. I'm really glad you liked it, Mifflin, and everybody. Thanks so much. Yeah, I'm probably going to do some doodle stream. Draw some doodles. tomorrow at 3 p.m. CST, 2 p.m. BST. I don't know what I'm going to draw, something. That's going to be fun, if you like some of that. If you have some suggestions on what to draw, I'm going to draw it quickly, maybe? Doodles? Yay! Right. And that's going to be it. Maybe some Thursday stuff later on, we'll see. Thanks, guys. Yeah, see you on Monday for LBA 2 Superfix. Definitely. I am very eager to play Little Big Adventure 2. It's one of those things I really want to do. Alright. Everyone, see ya. Have a good night. Thanks for watching and tune in next time. Bye.
You're a man.
Bye.